so excited, and I just can't hide it. And I'm about to lose control, and I know I like it. Guess what, guys? Oh, first of all, welcome back to Locs and More. This is your girl Stephanie, and I thank you all for watching my channel. Thank you all for watching my channel. But anyway, guys, got a little tongue tied there. But guys, guess what? Look at you girls here. I got my first retight yesterday, which was May the 10th. I would have done my, I got my first retight May the 10th, my very first retight. And look at this. Your girl got some scab going on here. Look at there. I am just so excited. I waited until, let me turn around so you all can see. Look at the sides. See here? Let me show you. I'm trying to look myself. Sorry, guys. See? Right here. Let me turn around. There you go. So back. Look at this. Right here. Your girl got that fresh scalp going on. Look, here's the root. And let me tell you, she had to combine a lot of them because she said if she didn't, it would have caused my hair to break because I have very fine hair. So she combined a lot of my locs, my micro locs. I went from having 278 to 145. I know that is a big difference, so I lost a total of 133 locks. That is a very big difference, but I'm telling you, I prefer to lose those 133 than to deal with my hair breaking in the future. So shout out to Shanitra from Durant Hair Studio here in Killeen, Texas. I will leave her information down in the link below. And guys, I am 8 weeks, and I think that she did an excellent job on my hair, and I really do love it. And I wanted to add color in it later on once my hair grows out, but I really like it. Tell me what you guys think. Leave a comment below and tell me what you all think for my very first retight. I was really surprised because I didn't think I was gonna make it to 8 weeks, mess your hair up if you wait that long. But I, you know, it worked perfectly fine for me, and I really like the way she did it. This right here, but as you see how big the box is. But once, even though I have the big box, I know when it swells, it's gonna be nice and thick, so I don't worry about that. But look, until it get that way, this is how fine my hair is. So she left this like this, in which I am cool with that because once it grows out, this will come off, and so I like it. I really, really like it, and I showed it to my daughter. My daughter likes it. My husband likes it. So I am really, really happy with my hair, and I cannot complain one bit about my hair. So guys, just continue to follow me on this journey. Follow me on my walk journey. I don't know what is going on with my talking today. I have no clue. Maybe it was all the food that I ate for breakfast this morning, because my daughter and I went out for a mother's brunch this morning. It was really lovely to go out with my daughter this morning, so maybe I'm just clogged up from the overeasy eggs and all that good stuff. But anyway, guys, but yes, I do. I love my hair. Really, really love my hair. And I looked at this young lady today, because when I always search on things when I see when something changes, I always go and look it up. So I went in and looked at how many locks do you have. So I went and saw one young lady, she had 106 locks. Then one young lady, she had like 170, then one had 130. So then I looked at, I kind of based that off what mine might look like for, because at first, you know, me thinking 145 locks, that's gonna be kind of like, you know, thinking, you know, I get paranoid about myself sometimes, especially when it comes to my head. So I'm thinking like 145 locs, is my hair going to be full enough? But it is. It's going to be full because I went and looked at some young ladies' locs, and they got, one lady got what, 40, 30-something locs less than mine. And hers is, her hair is gorgeous. Several people, you know, I've seen their hair and it's gorgeous. But like I said, shout out to Shanitra. She did an excellent job on my hair. And she will be my loctician for now on. And Shanitra, you know who you are. If you watch this video, leave a comment down below. Let everyone know. Leave your information down below. Let everyone know where you at here in Killeen, Texas area. And those who are out here in this area, or those who coming from Austin, need to find a loctician because you can't find one up that way, or someone here in Temple, or, you know, Corpus Cove, Texas, or whatever. Like I said, Shanitra, if you're watching this video, leave your information down below so everybody can check you out. Because, girl, you did your thing. And, guys, that is all I have for this video. But guess what? I will see you all in my next video. And you guys have a great day.